Romance by Rich Boucher. When we finally meet in the greasy 24-hour diner on a cloudy night at 1 a.m. with the smell of burning sugar in the air and the moon throbbing right over our booth, after all these months of iridescent, livid sexting, it turns out that you have an extra eye that you never told me about, situated high on your inner thigh. Later on, in bed, I could tell by the look in your additional eye that you loved what I was doing, that you were getting so close. My eyes met yours.